Hi guys, today we are going to make dalgona coffee cake. Dalgona coffee is very trending these days and we love this coffee so much. So I've decided to make chocolate dalgona coffee cake for my husband's birthday. So let's get started. Here I have taken 1 cup of water, to which I'm gonna add 2 teaspoons of instant coffee powder. Mix it well so that coffee is completely dissolved in the water. Then add 1 tablespoon of apple cider vinegar. You can also use white vinegar instead of apple cider. Then add 1 teaspoon of vanilla extract and give it a good mix. Now add 1/2 cup of vegetable or canola oil and mix it well so that the oil and water is all incorporated. Now I'm gonna sieve the dry ingredients in it. You can also mix the dry ingredients in a separate bowl. First I'll add 1 1/2 cup of all-purpose flour and then 1 cup of granulated white sugar, 1/3 cup of natural unsweetened cocoa powder and 1 teaspoon of salt and last 1 teaspoon of baking soda. Now give it a good mix so that there are no lumps in the batter, but do not overmix the batter. The consistency of the batter looks runny, but this is what we are looking for and it's gonna rise perfectly in the oven. Here I'm using 6-inch cake pan, but you can also use 8-inch cake pan or divide the batter in 2 6-inch cake pans for more even layers. Bake the cake in preheated oven at 350 degrees Fahrenheit for 40 to 45 minutes. If you are using 8-inch cake pan, then bake it for 30 minutes. Once the cake is out of the oven, let it cool down completely. Now I'm going to make chocolate ganache, for which I have taken around 2 cups of chocolate chips and I'll pour around 3/4 cup of heavy whipping cream. Make sure the cream is warm. Let it sit for 5 minutes so that chocolate melts in the cream. After 5 minutes, stir it well until smooth. If chocolate is not melted completely, then you can microwave it for 30 seconds. Now let's make dalgona coffee. Take 1/4 cup of coffee and 1/4 cup of sugar and add 3 tablespoons of warm water. Mix it really well. And now beat the mixture until soft peaks. It will take about 5 minutes. Here I have taken around 2 cups of heavy whipping cream and add around 3 tablespoons of sugar. Beat until soft peaks. And then add around 2/3 of dalgona mixture which we made earlier. I'm not using entire mixture as I'm gonna use it in cake decorations too. Beat until the coffee is well combined. Now let's remove the cake from the pan. I'm going to run knife around the edges to loosen the sides of the pan. The cake comes out so easily. I'm going to trim the top part of the cake and then cut it in 3 layers. Now let's assemble the cake. Apply some cream on the cake board and place first layer of the cake. Put a nice dollop of dalgona cream and spread on the cake layer. Now pour chocolate ganache over it. Then put the top layer of the cake upside down and fill in all the gaps with the cream. Now again spread the cream and ganache on the cake layer and put third layer of the cake. Cover the sides and the top of the cake with dalgona cream. Now I have filled piping bag with chocolate ganache and then I'm gonna make some chocolate drips around the cake. Now pour some ganache on the top and very gently spread on the top of the cake. I had kept the ganache in the fridge, after which it is nice and thick and perfect consistency for piping. I'm using this chilled ganache to pipe out some flowers on the cake. Now I'm using remaining dalgona coffee for cake decorating. Now I'm using chilled ganache for piping border around the cake. Our chocolate dalgona coffee cake is now ready. Look at that, looks so delicious. If you guys enjoyed this video, then hit the like button and make sure to subscribe my channel for more such delicious recipes. Thanks for watching.